I actually remember when I was growing up, I just remember somehow or somewhere I got this message about feminism, that feminism was fringe, or that feminism was extreme. And I'm so thankful that now we are past that we seem to be in a time where feminism is a huge talking point. It's no longer fringe. It's no longer seen as extremist. There's, of course, there's a lot of versions, but everyone is talking about it. And I think that's always the first step, of course, is just talking about it. It's just being able to have an open discussion about it. And I'm so happy to be part of this movie where we're telling the story of one of the original feminists, one of the original fighters for women's rights, who broke the original glass ceiling, if you will. I mean, Nellie Bly going into the world of journalism, a man's world, breaking through, not caring what her gender was, but doing the best possible job she could. And I'm so thankful to her for helping to move us forward. And I think that was the beginning of a huge movement where we started to see a rolling and rolling of change, a snowballing of change for women.